to be like,
oh, drop here, drop here.
Kill GTA Rust and go full-time Rust. I'm going to be honest, guys. I would not go full-time Rust again. Maybe as a YouTuber or something, but Twitch is my, you know.
Yo, what's up, pussies?